After we did this. First of all, I want to tell you how blessed we are. Sometimes we don't realize it. You know, when things go on in our days every day, sometimes bad things, sometimes good things. But the bottom line is, we have so much love here. How many people have a roof over their head? How many people have a bed to sleep in? How many people have three meals a day?
Yeah.
How many people have some nickels for bingo? Right? I got it. How many people have a friend? How many people have a friend right outside their door every morning? And how many people have someone who cares about them? We all do. Right here at Amber Court, we all do. So we are richer than like 90% of the people in the world. And we are really so lucky. And New Year's Eve is a perfect time to count those blessings that we have. And just thank God for everything that we have right here. I've been privileged to be in this room. In a few weeks, it'll be 22 years. And we have one more minute. Wait, no. Dick Clark is telling me I have another minute. 2 minutes?
No, you have no minutes.
No minutes. All right, you ready? Auld Lang Syne, I just want to tell you this. We all know the song Auld Lang Syne. But Auld Lang Syne means times remembered with fondness, and good times and friends. And I want to thank you all for being part of my life.
Well, Ginger, let's do Auld Lang Syne after my medley. We got to do the countdown.
Okay, time for countdown.
10, 9.
Wait. Okay.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Everyone's taking pictures, right? Can you take pictures? Come around.
and women of highway. I saw me love me, that the skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land lay for you and me. I rode the rainbow and I followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of Pearl Island. There were
we didn't count down yet.
Around me, that should have been.